over us, up now in a V8 powered E30 turbo.
Look how much smoke this car, it's just putting it on lock and just